Welcome back to History with Mr. B. Geography time once again. Here's the top 10 largest deserts in the world by size. Of course, along with an obligatory fun fact about each one. Remember, a desert is a barren area of landscape where little precipitation occurs. Consequently, living conditions are hostile for plant and animal life. Not necessarily hot places, but most of them are. Here we go. 10. The Great Basin Desert, located out here in the western United States, it covers about 492,000 square kilometers. The Great Basin Desert is known for its diverse landscapes, including salt flats, mountain ranges, and bristlecone pine forests. Number 9, the Syrian Desert, covering parts, of course, of Syria, but Jordan, Iraq, and Saudi Arabia. It encompasses approximately 520,000 square kilometers. The desert contains ancient ruins, historical sites, such as the city of Palmyra. Number 8, the Patagonian Desert. Situated in South America, primarily in Argentina, it spans around 670,000 square kilometers. This desert is known for its strong winds, which contribute to the region's unique geological formations. Number 7, the Great Victoria Desert, located in Western Australia. It extends across 647,000 square kilometers, home to diverse wildlife, including kangaroos, emus, and various reptiles. Number 6, the Kalahari Desert, spanning parts of Namibia in South Africa, covers 900,000 square kilometers. Contrary to the name, the Kalahari supports various animal species and is not entirely sandy. Number 5, Cold Desert, the Gobi Desert. Stretching across northern China and southern Mongolia, it covers around 1.3 million square kilometers. The Gobi is known for its unique landscape, including sand dunes, rocky mountains, and vast grasslands. Number 4, the Arabian Desert, located in Western Asia. 2.3 million square kilometers, also known as the Empty Quarter, the largest continuous sand desert within the Arabian Desert. Number 3, the Sahara Desert, the world's hottest desert, covering around 9 million square kilometers in northern Africa. It's also the third largest desert globally. The sand dunes in the Sahara can reach heights of over 180 meters. Number 2, the Arctic Desert, located obviously in the Arctic region. It spans about 13.7 million square kilometers. It experiences extremely cold temperatures and receives very little precipitation, making it the second largest desert, but the number one largest desert on planet Earth. The Antarctic Desert, largest desert in the world, covering approximately 14 million square kilometers. Despite being covered in ice, it's considered a desert because it receives little to no precipitation. These deserts showcase the incredible variety of landscapes and adaptations found in some of the most arid regions in the world. Thanks for watching. Hope you're having a great weekend. It's History with Mr.